Hello and welcome back everybody to another video of Uncharted 2. Last time we made it to the top of the tower and we dropped and found ourselves in this room with these symbols. And now we are going to solve said puzzle in this room. To see if we can continue on in the story. If you like what you see, hit that like button, subscribe, tell me what you thought. And without further ado, let's get lost in uncharted territory. Game on. Okay. Nope. First things first, let's... Nope. Not... Really... Following what's happening here right now.
Alright, each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color.
Okay. Red, green, yellow, white. Okay, so they're all
move these things.
What things? Oh. So which one is this? This looks like fire. So fire would be
This one's in the wrong spot. Damn it.
Nope. All right. Let's move it over here. Now that hurt. Okay, let's move this one
next.
This one is going to go on the one that has no.
Where's Sully when you need him?
There we go. Look at that. Okay, so those two are right. Which means this one and this one are wrong. So I'll move this one here. And this one here.
All right. That should do it. Ah, shit. More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
All right. Symbols. Question becomes, what symbol goes with what cat?
Each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures.
Okay, so water is this one, and this one is the A with the little diamond thingy on it. So let's... Okay. Let's see. Water. Griffin. Air. Two A's with I'm really confused right now. My notebook is not being very helpful at all. Okay. That one is done. Now on to the next element, which is I didn't see what it was. That's right. Next is the tiger. And the tiger had the there it is. Knew it was close.
Three sides, just like the dagger.
Clever. I found the way. Think to Shambhala.
Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
All right. Well, shoot.
Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Batman! Joy. That didn't do it.
Got it.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here, I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down to find that secret entrance.
Nope.
This is right on top of it.
Yep. Well, genius.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
There he is! Get down!
Fire! Oops. Coward, I'm playing smart. Well, that doesn't make any sense. They go. Dang it. Alright.
Over here.
Gotta try this again. Do it that way.
Huh.
So far, so good. Dagnabbit. I like to line up there. All right, sir. Sorry, Leda. All right, cut it out.
I've got you.
I beg to differ.
Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
Right here.
This is it. Help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag.
Round and round the mulberry bush.
Ooh.
did that.
Hidden right in plain sight.
Yep.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
Wee-haw! Let's go.
At least it's keeping him busy.
You see that?
Stay back.
All right. Now to get down.
Get down! They're rappelling down that wall!
Time to lose the shield.
That's your neck.
And do something else. I don't know what I Yeah, I don't know what I need to do now. Or where I need to go for that matter. Oh. Anyone have any bright ideas as to where I need to go? up. Maybe. This should be painfully obvious, but it's not. And I'm feeling a little stupid right now. Well, here's a good place for me to stop. Thank you for watching. This has been Lion of Hyrule. Next time we'll continue down this place to see what the heck's going on. Into the entrance of Shambhala. That Drake happened to find by accident. If you like what you see, I will see you next time, and stay tuned.